Gentlewoman from New York is recognized for 2 minutes.
I thank the gentleman for yielding and for his leadership, and I commend the work of Mr. Turner and others for strengthening protections for women in the military, but it's not enough. The amendments from Jackie Speier and other women leaders were not included. We need an open rule where all of these ideas can come to the floor to protect our men and women in the military. The status quo in the military is not a way to solve the problem of sexual abuse. Too often, it is the problem. Every year that I've been in Congress, the military brass has come to us and said that they will stop this abuse. Yet each year, it seems to be getting worse. Women are even afraid to report it. They're then afraid that they'll be punished in some way. Despite the widespread public and congressional outrage, some top military officers still seem to resist important fundamental changes to a culture that has clearly failed in one of its single most important missions, keeping its own people safe. And the casualties are mounting every day. For example, a U.S. military officer overseeing sexual assault prevention at Fort Hood in Texas is under investigation for his sexual assault of soldiers. The officer in charge of the Air Force's sexual abuse prevention program was recently arrested for groping women. We need to end the culture of tolerating the abuser and punishing the victims. We created a database for them to report in. But they won't report because they are afraid of retaliation. Too often they've seen if you're a woman who's been raped and abused, then you're told to be quiet. If you report it, you'll be punished. But if you're the abuser, you might end up in charge of the sexual abuse prevention program and get a promotion. The strongest military in the world has got to learn how to protect its own soldiers. It's got to keep them from being wounded by rape and sexual assault. We need to stop this, allow an open rule, allow amendments on this important protection of our soldiers.